Do you think you have an anger problem?
Don't tell me I don't have a right to be angry. You don't know what he did to me.
This story burned in me for a long time. It's this is my favorite movie that I've ever done. This is my favorite, flat out, hands down, of all times. It is, I wanted to explore what happens when people can't let go, when they feel betrayed, even if, you know, they weren't betrayed. So I wanted to explore that, and I wanted to explore it well, because I've seen people live that and not be able to let it go.
I'm Diana, Robert's fiance.
First of all, there's nobody else who I wanted to play that role but Taraji. Taraji is so great to work with. Her instrument is so insane that I love an actress who can go there, get it right away. There's no back and forth. There's no, you know, footing around to try to find it. She knows it. And we didn't have much time with her because she was shooting Empire. So she had to come in and go to work and nail it and knock it down. And when I'm in the throes of things, I want an actor like that I can totally count on.
You ever considered that maybe there's another way to look at this? Maybe he did mean what he said. Maybe the deceit isn't what you think.
What I want people to take away from it, to go, listen, we all make mistakes, but there's something wrong when you cannot remove yourself from the pain of a situation. This woman could not remove herself, and I know lots of women like this. The man has moved on. The marriage didn't work. They feel like they've invested everything they had in their entire life into a person. And rather than being able to move on to see what else is waiting, they get bogged down and stuck in the rut of what could have been or someone else living their life. So she, and then I found this disorder. I didn't even know it existed, you know, that where people feel like Melinda. They feel so betrayed when they're not necessarily sure that there's a betrayal. Borderline personality disorder, it's a real thing, and it's fascinating to me. And I didn't go into it fully into the film because I'm not an expert, so it's only mentioned by the doctor, but there's something wrong there that happens. So what I'm hoping is that people have a takeaway of, maybe I just need to let this go, move on, and forgive.
He owes me.
You think he owes you?
Every damn breath in his body.